इश्क इबादत बन ही गया, खुद को मुझे तू सौंप दे, मेरी जरूरत तू बन गया, बात दिल की नजरों ने की, सच कह रहा तेरी कसम, तेरे बन अब ना लेंगे एक भी दम, तुझे कितना चाहने लगे हम, तेरे साथ हो जाएंगे खत्म, तुझे कितना चाहने लगे हम।
Hello everyone, welcome to Astha and Ravish's wedding celebrations. I'm Abhishek, Astha's brother, and your MC for the night. Let me introduce you to the chief host of the night, my father Ashok Singhal, and my mother Rachna Singhal. We have the pleasure of Ravish's parents and family members also joining us from the US and Australia. around the world. They are attending online remotely to join our event. So we have Bharat Joshi and Savita Joshi watching from Orlando, Florida, USA. Also, we have Bharat Mama watching from Bangalore and Ravish's sister, Ritu Moda, watching from Los Angeles. I wholeheartedly welcome everyone and thank you for gracing this lovely occasion. Now I would like to begin this celebration by asking the bride and groom, Astha and Ravish, to come forward and say their vows.
Astha, honey, we met so recently and suddenly things took off and happened so fast, and we got married as husband and wife, a new reality which has not yet sunk in me. Like a chirping bird, you flew into my life one day. What I mean is, you flew to my home in Orlando, USA, and stole everyone's heart. And then we got to know each other, and I realized what a gem of a person you are. So I committed to you to marry you in a lifelong relationship. Do you remember that day? Just after buying the ring, I got down to my knees while everyone was watching with their mouth agape. That was right in the store, in the middle of the store. And I am sure you will always remember that August 15th is the date when India got its independence, and I lost mine when we got married in Orlando on that bright Sunday morning. Astha, dear, they say all marriages and ceremonies are happy. It's living together afterwards that causes all the trouble. But I have yet to encounter any yet. And I hope you plan to keep it that way. You came into my life and reawakened my passion to dance and sing, to live life, to explore my other creative side which lay dormant all these years. I have come to appreciate your passion for the arts, especially singing, which takes its root from your parents. The entire single family, it seems, is into singing. So when I reached Gurgaon, as I entered into the house, outside, there was a sign outside the house and it says the singles. But I read it as the singers. Have you heard of this quote, marriage is a duet? Have you heard of this quote, marriage is a duet, where one sings and the other claps? And you don't know, but it makes me so happy singing with you and sharing and doing many things with each other. Astha, I vow to you to make my life forever yours, dedicated to your passions and to build my dreams around you. Astha, sweetheart, I promise to be the man that I see now in your eyes, tomorrow and for always. I vow to always protect you from harm, to stand with you against your troubles, and look to you when I need protection. Do you remember our first date at the Seasons 52 restaurant? It was lovely sunset on the lake, with the lake water gleaming in early evening sun. We were having our first candlelit dinner together while the shimmering light was shining on your face. And you spoke to me with your eyes and a deep smile on the face. In that moment, Astha, dear, in your eyes, I found my home. In your pure angelic heart, I found my love. In your soul, I found my mate. With you, I'm whole, full, alive. You make me laugh. You let me cry. You have changed my life. And now I realize that you are my breath, my every heartbeat. Astha, darling, I see these vows as not promises, but as privileges. I get to laugh with you and cry with you, care for you and share with you. I get to run with you and walk with you, build with you and live with you. I promise to love and care for you. I will always be honest with you, kind, patient and forgiving. I promise to try to be on time, not the Indian standard time, being at least half an hour late. But most of all, I promise to be true, loyal friend to you. Astha dear, I love you. I pledge to listen to your advice and occasionally accept it without any objections. I pledge to never keep score, even if I'm totally winning. I pledge to always admire your huge, strong, kind, determined heart. I pledge that I will love you always. So anyway, back to what I was saying earlier. In the beginning, suddenly, I found that we were married, and I'm not complaining, as things couldn't be any better. You know, honey, I have to catch my breath to believe all this is for real. And my best friend, and I have married you, my true love, my heart's desire, and my best friend. Your parents and I still cannot believe how quickly we bonded and forged a strong relationship. Astha, do you realize that we are really each other's true soulmate? We have been partners in singing and in bachata dance, and I promise to be your partner in exercise, even if I'm the faster one, faster than you. And most of all, I promise to try things, even though I'm sure I will not like them, just because you say, try this. Our love will bind us together through all time, and this I promise, to always be true. I knew I loved you from the moment we met, and I have been helplessly lost in your eyes ever since. I promise to grow with you and build with you a better life. Each day we learn from each other to be patient, kind, giving, and to always cherish each day together. Cherish each day. Cherish each day. Doing what? Of course, I know everyone has guessed it right. We would be binge watching Netflix together forever. That's what we are stuck forever to do. Cherish every Netflix and selfie moments forever. That's it. We did it. We are celebrating together in India. This is what we wanted. And I love you ever so much for bringing me here, introducing me to such lovely friends and family of yours. I'm truly moved by the love and respect bestowed on me by everyone. Love you, dear, and love you all.
Few months you have completed my dreams, and this is not even the beginning. I can't wait for us to intertwine our lives together, moment after moment, being witness to each other. You are a witness to my life, my ups and downs, my dance performances, and my passions and hobbies. You listen to me go on and on about my beliefs about health and Ayurveda. You accept me just the way I am. You're actually learning to sing Hindustani classical music and film songs with me. We're enjoying sushi and you take me out for my favorite seafood. We wake up to music, getting ready for our classes. We are trying to learn bachata together, salsa bachata. I could go on and on, the list is endless. But what I really appreciate is that you are always by my side. And I could ask for nothing else. What more? You've come here. Thanks for coming into my life. And lastly, on behalf of my parents and our extended family, we are so happy to have you as a part of our family and to have shared this last month with you in Delhi. We already feel you have been a part of us for much, much longer time. You are so easy to get along with, warm, lovable by all. And please enjoy this sham together this evening, where all of the family is here to shower their love and affection on you. And I hope you enjoy the hospitality and enjoy meeting everybody that brings us together. Ravish, you are my life. You are my life going forward, and I see myself in you, and I see myself in your eyes.
Now we will have a ring ceremony, lighting of the unity candle, and a few words from the bride and groom, and then the cake cutting ceremony.
In my heart, I really want you, girl. Had a dream about you, girl. I would never let you go.
So before we cut the cake, I want to say the thank you note. Thank you everyone for attending our celebration. Firstly, I would like to thank my parents, without whose blessings I would not be the man I am today. My parents supported me and Astha right from the beginning, when we first met. And through this date, as we celebrate our union, although they are not present in person, however, they are always present in our lives one way or the other. And of course, today they are watching and sharing these happy moments remotely, watching everyone and everything and gracing this occasion in our modern digital ways. My mom especially, she was very kind and supported us through a difficult time we had when there was a COVID wave in Florida, and we both were affected. My sister, Ritu, has also joined us and is blessing me with my niece, Rina, who is watching from New York, and my sister is watching from LA. Thank you, Ritu Ben. We love you. I would like to thank my mama, my Bharat mama and Harsha mami, for flying in from Bangalore last weekend to spend time with me, and especially with Astha and her family. He's also watching from Bangalore today. It's all these special people in our lives that makes life meaningful and worth living. Last Saturday, during my mama's visit, we had a wonderful dandiya. Ras dandiya is a significant Gujarati tradition ceremony. With the ras dandiya and the dhol's rhythmic boom, we invoke God to grace the occasion and bless us in our journey ahead. The dance and music is a form of prayer and worship, so the good health and happiness is spread throughout our lives. Of course, the grounds were shaken when Astha took the dance floor, and I was floored looking at her doing the dandiya and garba moves ever so charmingly. So I'm thankful to my in-laws, Papa Ashok, Rachna mom, who have made me feel completely at home as part of the single family. I have found a new brother in Abhishek, and I hope we will have more opportunities to build on the groundwork we have laid as a family now, and we have many more such joyous occasions. To the entire family, my newfound Papa Mama, I thank you for this, hosting this wonderful, memorable event.
Such sweet things that, you know, but I also have been asked to give a speech, but I don't want to keep you guys sitting. I know everybody wants to get up. So we are going to do the cake cutting now. And then we'll go on to something really small we have prepared. And then, we'll continue with the night. So I don't want to keep it you any longer.
Congratulations and celebrations. When I tell everyone that you're in love with me. Congratulations and jubilations. I want the world to know I'm happy as can be. Who would believe?
Thank you all for being here. It's such a pleasure to share this with you.
But that was in the bad old days before I met you. When I let you walk into my heart. Congratulations and celebrations. When I tell everyone that you're in love with me. Congratulations and jubilations.
I saw the writing on the wall, and we felt this magical. खुशबू है ना चंदन है नहीं फूल तो है तो इसको उल्टा कर देते हैं कि फूल है खुशबू है चंदन है और अशोक जी की तरफ से शाम में आप सबका हार्दिक अभिनंदन है
आश्चर्यजनक और उसका इंग्लिश में आप जो भी है जो भी नहीं होता कुछ और यस अस्टाउंडेड सो प्लीज कम ऑन द स्टेज एंड यू बोथ सिंग विद अस एक बार जोरदार ताली आस्था जी की नो
हमें ये खबर मिली है कि आप यहाँ हमारे अब सबके सामने एक डांस करने वाले हैं तो आप बस शुरू हो जाइए
आस्था जी मैं सबके सामने ही करता हूँ क्योंकि घर पे करता हूँ बीवी बहुत मारती है मुझे तो मैं सबके सामने ही करता हूँ बट आई वुड लाइक टू इनवाइट फॉर सिंगिंग फर्स्ट ओके
जोरदार ताली बजा दो यार एंड वी हैव ब्यूटीफुल डांसर अवंतिका के लिए जोरदार तालियां छोटी सी बच्ची है नहीं छोटी अच्छा ओ अवंतिका हाँ आपका तो देखा टीवी पे खूबसूरत लेडीज के लिए कुछ बोल सकता हूँ हाँ हाँ कौन बोला अच्छा ये लेडीज के सबसे बड़े क्या कहते हैं उसको कदरदान के परों को खोल के जमाना उड़ान देखता है एक बार जोरदार ताली बजाओ तो जोश आ जाएगा मुझे के परों को खोल के जमाना उड़ान देखता है अरे छत पे बैठे बैठे क्या आसमान देखता है निकला ना करो सर धज के यूं घर से आप लोग आपको आते जाते सारा जमाना देखता है और अवंतिका जी के लिए है कि ये इस काबिल तो नहीं कि महफिल में छा जाए मगर दीवाना बना सकती है अगर अपने पे आ जाए जोरदार तालियां अवंतिका जी के लिए
पतंग मेरा हवा में होके मलंग जग की कोई रीत न जाने मैं तो बस तेरी हुई दीवानी मिला जो संग तेरा उड़ा पतंग मेरा हवा में होके मलंग छोड़ा ही दरबार मेरा मखना में मखना संसार मेरा मखना में मखना ये पागल सा है प्यार
जब से मिला है तू दिल को मिला सुकून, तू ही राह मेरी तू ही सफर है, तेरी बाहों में अब मेरा घर है।
चैन न जाने दर्द न जाने, दिल तो बस दिल को पहचाने, मिला जो संग तेरा उड़ा पतंग मेरा, हवा में होके मलंग। छोड़ा ही घर बार मेरा संसार मेरा, मखना वे मखना, ये पागल सा है प्यार मेरा, मखना वे मखना, मैं छोड़ा ही घर बार मेरा, ओ मखना, छोड़ा ही घर बार मेरा, तू ही है संसार मेरा, ये पागल सा है प्यार मेरा, मैं छोड़ा ही घर बार मेरा।
So I would like to call everyone, please come on the stage and have some dance, fun, retro. भैया आजकल तेरे मेरे प्यार के लगा दो, ये सारे करेंगे, मुझे पता है यहाँ लड़कियाँ जो बैठी सारी डांस करेंगे अच्छे वाला।
मैं डालू ताल पे भंगड़ा, तू भी गिद्धा पाले, चल रंग जमा दे हमके बने सभी मत वाले।
कहे कि मैं ले आऊं चादर तारे सारे, इन हाथों पर मैं चांद रखूं, इस मांग में भर दूं तारे।
हेलो हेलो, तू फ्लोर पे जब है आई, येलो येलो बड़ी सॉलिड मस्ती छाई।
हेलो हेलो, तू मुझे घूमने लगाई, येलो येलो कंट्रोल करो।
मुझे बड़ा तड़पावे, तू देख ताज भी दिल पर गुड़िए तीर जाइक जल जावे। तेरे बिन पिए शराबी, चेहरा तेरा गुलाबी, कोई चूना इमला बन जावे जो इतनी हो बेताबी।
quién eres tú, dónde has estado. He removido cielo y tierra y no te encontré. Y llegas hoy, tan de repente, y das sentido a toda mi vida con tu querer.
Na me samcha, na me jana, jo bhi tumne mujhse kaha hai, señorita. Magar phir bhi, na jane kyun, mujhe sunke achha laga hai, señorita.
No desvíes la mirada, quédate cerca de mí.
Busco bajo mi tonguero, Samjina, señorita. Chahat que tu palgui del pare, tu mira me en mi camarella.
Jamás podré interpretar el sentido de las palabras que me dedicas, pero el calor de tu mirar me hace sentir como la más bella señorita.
Mira, Joni, mira, José, que mi hermano quita su traje, señorita. Y ya aquí, mohabbat ki. Sari duniya mein ek hi subah hai, señorita.
Mujhse aap nazar na phero, aao paas tum mere.
Mujhko baahon mein tum ghero, samjhi na, señorita.
Chahat ke do pal bhi dil paaye.
Go home, zone another. जवान जान मां असीन दिल रुबा मिले तो दिल जवान निसार हो गया शिकारी खुद यहां शिकार हो गया ये क्या सितम हुआ ये क्या जुल्म हुआ ये क्या गजब हुआ ये कैसे कब हुआ न जानू मैं न जाने वो ओहो हाँ मेरे जैसी हसी
with us, and I can't say, but you know, our parents have played a big part in uniting us. So I'm not really good at speeches, but my dad insisted and my brother insisted that I say a few words, so here I am. So I'm glad that my parents introduced us, and that's how we met. Time and distance could not keep us apart, and as soon as I was in Orlando, you know, we have become inseparable. So I want to thank my parents and my brother Abhishek for being the strong supportive pillars in my life. I hope they're listening somewhere. I think they must be. I'm thankful especially to my mother and father for introducing me to my husband, Ravish, and my brother for emceeing tonight's joyous occasion that brings us all together. You know, I don't want to be like in tears and flowing in right now. So, you know, but I cannot express my feelings towards, my family and what my brother does for me and you know, what they are for me and what they stand for me. So, my parents have worked for giving us the best of everything in our life. So, in which you can see reflected here today. So, that's hats off to my parents. There she is. And anyway, so Ravish already told you about, we had a Garba celebration last weekend. We had to kind of postpone things because, health wasn't on my side. But we still had a great time with Mama Mami, and you've seen some of his smooth moves. And, people seem to think here, have a belief. Some people here, especially my colleagues and dance friends that are here, that I know how to dance, but don't believe anything they say. So, yes, we were supposed to have Hitesh Chacha join us, and he suddenly fell ill, had some problems last moment, and he couldn't join us. So he's here with us live. And I'm just so happy that you could share with us in this way, and I hope you're taking care and you get better. And we love you, and really, really, really glad that you're watching. And without taking any more time, if my brother wants to say anything else, mic is open. Otherwise, we'll go back to the dance. Yeah? No? Okay. All right, that's a no. All right, let's start.
Sing a song for you. So please listen. जोरदार तालियां जितने लोग रवि जी, मैं नहीं समझता आप 10 के बराबर हो, बाकी दो लोग और 30 हो गए. 30 की तालियां बहुत है.
या समा है जैसे खुशबू उड़ रही है गलियों में. या समा है जैसी खुशबू उड़ रही है गलियों में.
तालियां कम आई है तो अभी दूसरा गाना चलेगा. जब तक तालियां नहीं आएंगी गाना इनका चलता रहेगा आज.
दिल को हजार बार रोका रोका रोका, दिल को हजार बार टोका टोका टोका, दिल है हवाओं का झोंका झोंका झोंका, दिल को बचाना धोखा ना खाना, धोखा है प्यार या प्यार है धोखा.
Oh,
में मिलते हैं, गुलशन में फूल खिलते हैं, जब सहरा में मिलते हैं मैं और तू।
मुझे खबर है बच ना सका कोई, आए कितने लंबे हैं मेरे हाथ कितने, देख किधर यार ध्यान किधर है, अरे देख किधर यार ध्यान किधर है, कहाँ तेरी ये नजर है मेरी जान मुझे खबर है। तेरी ये नजर है मेरी जान मुझे खबर है, बुरा है दिल लगाना ये सारा जमाना, हसीनों का दीवाना।
कोठे से लगा दो सीढ़ी का क्या काम है, मेरे अंगने में तुम्हारा क्या काम है, मेरे अंगने में तुम्हारा क्या काम है। अरे जिसकी बीबी मोटी उसका भी बड़ा नाम है, जिसकी बीबी मोटी हाँ मोटी मोटी हाँ मोटी मोटी, जिसकी बीबी मोटी उसका भी बड़ा नाम है। बिस्तर पे लिटा लो हाँ बिस्तर पे लिटा लो, गद्दे का क्या काम है, मेरे अंगने में तुम्हारा क्या काम है, मेरे अंगने में तुम्हारा क्या काम है। अरे जिसकी बीबी काली उसका भी बड़ा नाम है, जिसकी अरे आंखों में बसा लो सुरमे का क्या काम है, मेरे अंगने में तुम्हारा क्या काम है, मेरे अंगने में तुम्हारा क्या काम है। जिसकी बीबी गोरी अरे गोरी गोरी, अरे जिसकी बीबी गोरी उसका भी बड़ा नाम है, कमरे में बिठा लो अरे कमरे में बिठा लो, बिजली का क्या काम है, मेरे अंगने में तुम्हारा क्या काम है, मेरे अंगने में तुम्हारा क्या काम है। अरे जिसकी बीबी छोटी उसका भी बड़ा नाम है, जिसकी बीबी छोटी अरे छोटी छोटी अरे नाती नाती, जिसकी बीबी छोटी उसका भी बड़ा नाम है।
चार बेहिसाब तू मेरा प्यार है सवाल भी, उसका दे दे खुद जवाब तू, लेकिन किंतु परंतु बंधु परंतु बंधु सामने वो आती है।